Hi everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to take poll in Instagram stories. Let's start through on this video. First of all, open your Google Play Store, enter Instagram. After that, open, if you have an Instagram account, just give a sign in username and password. After that, you tap on profile picture to go to camera. Either you can choose on the top left, there is an icon, tap on that. You can enter on both way to go to camera. So I will use my profile picture. Once I tap, I can take a picture. After that, you can see on the top, first there is a sticker. Tap on the sticker. Once you tap on the sticker, you can find the poll sticker. Tap on that. After that, you can enter your question. How I look? I think you like this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel to get watch more videos. Thank you.